Good morning dear students, welcome to chemistry class. In previous class we discussed about the atomic model of Ruther's. So here that model is called Ruther's nuclear model of atom, and also we discussed about the drawbacks of Ruther's atomic model, and also we discussed about atomic number and mass number. Okay, so in today class we will solve some numerical problems regarding the atomic number and mass number. Okay, so here when first write the heading or a question as a calculate the number of protons electrons and neutrons protons electrons and neutrons in given species. Okay, so here the first one is Mg 24 and 12. Okay, so here Mg is nothing but it is going to represent the element here 24, which is represent the mass number, and the 12 is going to represent the atomic number. Okay, so here we already know that, so here the element is represented by X, mass is represented by A at suffix, and the atomic number which is represented by capital Z at a prefix. Okay, so this is the representation, symbolic representation of an element with the mass number and atomic number. Okay, so what we have to do here, so here we have to find out the total number of electrons, total number of protons and total number of neutrons which are present in the magnesium. Okay, so here we already know the definition of atomic number. Okay, so what do you mean by atomic number? So atomic number is nothing but the total number of protons which are present in the nucleus of an atom. Okay, so ಈಗ ನಮಗಿಲ್ಲಿ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯಿತು, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರೀಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ದಿ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರೀಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ದಿ ಮಾಸ್ ನಂಬರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಅಂದರೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ಅಟಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 12 ಅಂದರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದು, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೇಷಿಯಂ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಈ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೇಷಿಯಂ ಅಟಮ್ ಇನ್ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಎಷ್ಟು ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇದಾವೆ, ಸೊ 12 ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸು ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇದಾವೆ. ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನ ಹೇಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಗಿವನ್ ಏನಿದೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮಾಸ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 24. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 12. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನೋ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್, ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸೊ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ is equal to 12. Okay, so here we already know that, so here the mass number or atomic mass, which is nothing but the sum of protons and neutrons which are present in the nucleus of an atom. Okay, so here we already know the mass number or atomic mass. Okay, so atomic mass is the so atomic mass antandre, so here we already know the A. Okay, so that is 24. So by this we are able to calculate the total number of neutrons which are present in the given species. Okay, so hey calculate martivi, namge already gotide A is nothing but the P plus N. ಹೌದಾ, ಸೊ ಈಗ ನಾವು ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ನ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ, ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಪಿ ಅಂತಂದರೆ, सो मास नंबर नल्ली नंबर ऑफ प्रोटॉन्स ना नावु सब्स्ट्रैक्ट माडिद्रे सो हियर वी आर गोइंग टू गेट द टोटल नंबर ऑफ प्रोटॉन्स ओके सो हियर n इज इक्वल टू मास नंबर एष्टिदे नम्मदु 24 माइनस नंबर ऑफ प्रोटॉन्स एष्टिदावे 12 सो 24 माइनस 12 अंतंद्रे n इज इक्वल टू 12 सो दिस इज द नंबर ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन्स विच आर प्रेजेंट इन द न्यूक्लियस ऑफ अ मैग्नीशियम सो दिस इज द नंबर ऑफ प्रोटॉन्स विच आर प्रेजेंट इन द न्यूक्लियस ऑफ अ मैग्नीशियम सो नेक्स्ट व्हाट वी हैव टू डू वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द टोटल नंबर ऑफ electrons which are present in the nucleus so here we already know that so here the number of a proton that is always equal to number of electron in a neutral species okay so idu neutral species idu illi yavudu charges illa negative charges illa positive charges illa so that means this one is the neutral species so neutral species antandre so here number of protons they are equal to number of neutrons sorry number of electrons so est irthave number of electrons igilli so 12 are the number of electrons which are present in the magnesium okay so totally there are 12 number of protons and 12 number of neutrons and the 12 number of electrons which are present in the magnesium okay so next one next one Na 11 23 okay so here mass number is 23 next atomic number is 11 so what we have to find we have to find the total number of protons neutrons and electrons which are present in the sodium atom okay so here the atomic number that is equal to number of protons okay so that's why the number of protons is equal to 11 okay so next what we have to find here we have to find the number of neutrons so for that we have the formula that is n is equal to a minus p or else it is also written as n is equal to a minus z okay so z is the atomic number so here atomic number is nothing but the total number of protons which are present in the nucleus of an atom okay so here n is equal to so here the mass number is 23 minus p that means number of protons that is 11 okay so here the total number of neutrons which are present in a sodiums are so here 12 so they this is the total number of neutrons which are present in the sodium atom okay so next what we have to find so here we have to find the total number of electrons in the sodium atom okay so for that we have to observe this sodium atom okay so this one is the neutral atom so for that so here whenever there is a neutral atom so number of protons are always equal to number of electrons okay so neutral atom idre matra so number of protons en irutte so that is equal to number of electron okay so here number of protons is equal to number of electrons in a neutral atom so this one is the neutral atom therefore the number of electrons is equal to so number of proton is equal to number of electron. That means number of proton is 11. So here the number of electrons are 11. Okay. So this is the total number of electrons which are present in the sodium atom. Okay. So next one. So find the total number of protons, electrons and neutrons in the aluminium. Okay, so here the mass number is 27. So next, atomic mass is 13. Okay, so here we already know that, so atomic mass, that is nothing but the number of atoms, sorry, number of protons present in the nucleus. Atomic mass, that is equal to number of protons in a nucleus of an atom. So idana pade pade bareyodilla, so this is understood. Okay, so here atomic mass is equal to number of protons. Here the atomic mass is 13, so therefore number of protons, that is equal to 13. Okay, so in aluminium there are totally 13 protons are present. Okay, so next, what we have to find? So here we have to find the number of neutrons. So for that, what we have to do? So here we have to use the formula. N is equal to A minus Z, or N is equal to A minus P. Okay, P refers to number of protons. Okay, so here N is equal to, so here A is 27 minus Z is 30. Okay, so number of neutrons. Okay, so here the number of neutrons are 40. So this is the number of neutrons which are present in the aluminium. So next, what we have to find? So here we have to find the total number of electrons which are present in the aluminium. Okay, so here this aluminium is a neutral species, so that's why, so here the total number of electrons, that is equal to 13, because so aluminium is a neutral species, that's why the number of protons, they are equal to number of electron. Okay, so yavaglu number of protons number of electrons ge equal irtavu yavaga, so when the given atom is a neutral one. Okay, in a neutral atom number of protons are equal to number of electrons. Okay, I hope you understood about calculation of number of protons and number of electrons and neutrons in a given species. Okay, so next we will solve another problem. Write down the number of electrons, protons and neutrons. So now small letter alli electron, proton, neutron anta helu neevu hige bari badri, so expand maadi bariri. Okay, in a species r equal to 18 16 16 respectively, assign assign the proper symbol to the species. Okay, so here the given problem is, so here the number of electrons, protons and neutrons, they are respectively 18, 16 and 16. So here what we have to do, we have to assign the proper symbol for that species. Okay, so here the given is, what they given in the problem, so number of electrons. Okay, so number of electrons, so that is equal to 18. Next, number of proton, so that is equal to, number of proton is equal to 16. Next, number of neutron, that is equal to 16. Okay, so here what we have to do, so here we have to assign the symbol for a species. Species is nothing but the element. Okay, so yav the element anther find out maadi, so aduk nav en maadbeku symbol na assign maadbeku. So ig already gottide namge en gottide, so here number of proton, so that is equal to atomic number. Okay, so species do atomic number is to iga, so namge en ankodide number of proton, that is equal to atomic number. Atomic number 16 your species yavdu, sulfur is the element which has the atomic number 16. Okay, so now atomic elements bagge now next third unit nalli now so study martteve. Just illi inu nodkobekayide enantandre 16 is the atomic number of a sulfur. Okay, so sulfur do atomic number 16 aitandre, so here the number of proton, that is equal to atomic number, that means Z is equal to 16. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಾವಿಲ್ಲೇನ್ ಅಸೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ನಾವು 16 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಅಸೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್, ಸಾರಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಸ್ ನಂಬರ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, ನಮ್ಗೆ ಈಗ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯಿತು. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್, ಮಾಸ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಮಾಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ protons plus number of neutrons. Okay, so here we already know the total number of protons. Okay, so number of protons are 16 plus number of neutrons, they are also 16. So 16 plus 16 is 32. Okay, so 32 is the atom mass number of a given species, that is sulfur. So A is equal to 13. Okay, so Z is equal to 16. So Z en anta helu bandu namge 16 anta helu gottaaytu, A en anta helu gottaaytu namge 32 anta helu gottaaytu. So 16 here, 32. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್. ನೋ, ಯಾಕಂತಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ, ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟಿದ್ದಾವೆ, 16 ಇದ್ದಾವೆ. ಸೊ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟಿದ್ದಾವೆ, 18 ಇದ್ದಾವೆ. ಸೊ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಮೋರ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಾವು ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಸೆಷನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ವಿ ಏನಂತ, ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೋರ್ ದೆನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್, ದೆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ದಿ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ಅಯಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ಈ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಹೇಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಏನಿರ್ತಾವಲ್ಲ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆನ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 18 ಮೈನಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 16, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 2. ಸೊ 2 ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದಿ 2. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿ 2 ಬರೆದು ಬಿಡಬೇಕಾ? ಸೊ ಏನು ಬರಿಬೇಕಿಲ್ಲೇ, ಯಾವ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಹಾಕ್ಬೇಕು ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ? ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಮೋರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ದೆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಈಸ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ಲಿ ಚಾರ್ಜ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಸೈನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಾನು ಇನ್ನೊಮ್ಮೆ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ, ಇಫ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಈಸ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ಲಿ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆನಯಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಇಫ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ಲಿ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಟಯಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಲ್ಫರ್ ಎಸ್ 2 ಮೈನಸ್ ಅಯಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಆನಯಾನ್. I hope you understood about this problem. So next we will discuss about the isotopes, isobars, isotones and isoelectronic species. First one, isobars. So isobars are nothing but the species with same mass number but different atomic number. Okay, so if two or more different elements, if they have same mass number and different atomic number, so such type of elements or such type of species are called isobars. Okay, so here the example for isobars are examples carbon 14 and nitrogen 14. Okay, so carbon 14 and nitrogen 14 are the example for a isobars. Okay, so here atomic number is 7 and here the atomic number, here the atomic number is 6 and in for a nitrogen the atomic number is 7. So here the atomic number is different and the mass number of a elements, they are same. So such type of species are called as a isobars. Okay, so second, so now in another example tondre calcium, next to argon, calcium argon, next to potassium. ಸೊ ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಷಿಯಂನ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮಾಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, 40 40 40. ಸೊ ಮಾಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಸೊ ವೇರಿ ಆಗೋಲ್ಲ, ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ವೇರಿ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ವೇರಿ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಶಿಯಂ, ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಷಿಯಂ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅರ್ಗಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಶಿಯಂ ಈಸ್ 20, ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಷಿಯಂ ಈಸ್ 19 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅರ್ಗಾನ್ ಈಸ್ 18, ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಮಾಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸೇಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಸಚ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಐಸೋಬಾರ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಐಸೋಬಾರ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಮಾಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಅಟೋಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್. ಸೊ ಸಚ್ such a species or such a elements are called isobars. Okay, so next we will discuss about the isotopes. So I hope you already know about the isotopes. Okay, so here isotopes are nothing but these are the species with same atomic number but with a different mass number such a species are called isotopes. Already now first unit only discussion madideve now isotopes antandre eno ant heli. So eno, so here the isotopes are nothing but the species or elements which have the same atomic number but different mass number, such a species are called or such a elements are called isotopes. Okay, so illi now example kodboda, already nimge gottirutte. So en kodboda example, carbon 12, carbon 13, carbon 14. Okay, so ill atomic number enide same ide, mass number enide differ ide. So such type of species or such type of elements are called isotopes. So isotopes are nothing but the species or elements which have the same atomic number, different mass number, so they are called isotopes. Matte example en kodabodu idakke, so boron 10 and boron 11. So these are the isotopes of boron. So next to hydrogen kodaboda, so hydrogen 1, hydrogen 2, hydrogen 3. Okay, so hydrogen 1 idakke en anthe helikaritare, protium, this is the deuterium and this one is the tritium. So next now example kodaboda, enu chlorine 35 and chlorine 37. So these are the isotopes of a chlorine. Okay, so here they have the same atomic number but they are going to vary in the mass number. Okay, so such type of species are called isotopes. Okay, so here when we consider the isotopes, so they have the same chemical properties. Okay, so isotope nalli enagala, ig now carbon isotopes tagondre, so carbon 12 matte carbon 13 do, so chemical property in irtave same irtave. So here the isotopes are differ only in the number of neutrons. Okay, so number of neutrons in irtavala isotopes nalli, so avaste in irtave differ irtave adanne bitre. So here the isotopes, they have the same chemical properties. Okay, so iga now example agi, so hydrogen de tagonana, so hydrogen do. Hydrogen, okay, so hydrogen now first isotope H11, this is called protium. Protium anthe hel karitare. So illi number of electrons, number of protons and number of neutrons na consider madidre, so in case of hydrogen, so there are totally one electron is present and also one proton is present, but in case of protium there is no neutrons. Okay, so idralli neutrons irodilla protium nalli. Okay, so next one, next isotope is hydrogen 2, so this is called deuterium. Deuterium, okay, so here the number of electrons are 1, number of proton is 1, so here number of neutrons, that is equal to 1. Okay, so when we consider the third one, that is tritium, so here the number of electron is 1, number of proton is 1 and number of neutrons, they are 2. Okay, so here the deuterium also indicated by capital D and tritium, that is also indicated by capital T. Okay, so here tritium is the trace in the earth crust, and it is also radioactive element. So deuterium and protium, so these are the isotopes of hydrogen. So when we consider the abundance of protium and deuterium, so here this is 99.98% abundant in a earth crust, and the deuterium is 0.015% is abundant in the earth crust. Okay, this is about the isotopes. Okay, so next we will discuss about the isotones. Isotones. Okay, so here the isotones means in the element which have the same number of neutrons, they are called isotones. Okay, so here isotones are nothing but these are the species with the same number of neutrons. They are called isotones. Okay, so here example is silicon, sulfur and phosphorus. Okay, so na idu nimge work ay kodtidene, so illi number of neutrons est idave annadana neevu find out maadi. Okay, so here the mass number is 30, atomic number is 14, so 32, 16, 15, 31. Okay, so find out the number of protons which are present in silicon, sulfur and phosphorus. So here the isotones are nothing but the elements with the same number of neutrons. Okay, I hope you understood about today's session. So we will meet in our next session. Thank you.